Zij droomde ervan, het is namelijk heel bijzonder, een reis te maken van Terschelling naar de Zuidpool met een tractor.
4 jaar geleden vertrok zij in Nederland voor een reis naar de Zuidpool.
Manon is traveling from Europe to the South Pole on a tractor.
A la de tractor até o Polo Sul.
As a theatre maker coming up with the story of a girl traveling to the end of the world. I thought, if I would put this story into reality, a girl on a tractor, I could tell stories about real people and the real world that are inspiring. Traveled more than 38,000 kilometers on this 34-year-old tractor with a maximum speed of 20 kilometers per hour. And then I've collected all these dreams of people, wishes, written on small pieces of paper. They travel with me on the back of the tractor. I'll take them all the way to the geographical South Pole, and there I want to build this big snowman with the dreams of the world in its belly.
When the performance is finished, you can give your dreams to me here, and they will go on a long journey.
Take it with these papers and build it with your snowman in Antarctica. Where are you going?
My one dream is to have the outcast, the street boys. Yes, this is my dream.
At least having an education, because I think once I get those, then the opportunities will come.
I hope that my son will join me and live with me in the future, so that I will be happier. Him. I hope he also.
I wish that God helped me in my recovery, and guide me to the right way, and to live day by day, just for today, always. Yeah,
great part.
But so often we get knowledge, we know geography, you know, we know algebra, we know history, but we don't have the skills to organize, to work, to link, to inspire each other in a way that we can truly help each other.
Currently, I'm planning the final leg of this journey, the South Pole expedition by tractor. I'm determined to tell to the world the beautiful stories of the people I met. I truly hope to build that snowman with the dreams of the world in its belly. I will only be able to do this because of the help of others. That is something that I've learned from those 4 years of traveling. We should be in it together.